What's the goal in any executive search? Is it to find the best talent available? No, are you crazy? It's to find the best talent, period. With the Perry Martell system, any organization will be able to find the very best, engage their interest, hire them, and ensure they stick around. Here's how it works. Part one, analysis. To get the information for that level of engagement, Perry Martell first does a deep dive inside the hiring organization. The strengths and weaknesses of the executive team, the company's market position, including its short and long-term goals, are known and understood from the perspective of the role being filled. The qualities of the right person for the position are collectively agreed on. Only once Perry Martell has the narrative for the engagement story do they go out to the marketplace. This is the essence of the Perry Martell inside-out approach. Part two, preparation. It's not enough to entice candidates with money. The best ones are already well paid. Attracting and landing talent requires more than an open checkbook. It necessitates using a deliberate process to create interest and draw the talent to the opportunity, a process that lets the company subtly connect with prospects on both a logical and emotional level. The hiring blueprint of the Perry Martell inside-out approach makes clear everyone's role in converting tier one prospects to tier one candidates. It articulates the strategy and process that will be used to attract, evaluate, and land tier one talent. Part three, attraction. Attracting the best requires a recruiting campaign custom tailored to each prospect, and to do that, one needs a clear understanding of every prospect before first contact is initiated. From the very first contact, the Perry Martell recruiting process strikes the right note with prospects. Their process successfully addresses the new recruitment paradigm, resulting in a short list of tier one talent who are not only qualified, but now want the role. The hunted have become the hunters. Part four, assessment. The interview process for key executive positions takes longer than for subordinate positions. Really getting to know a candidate takes time. As key as the candidate's knowledge, skills, experience, and track record are, it is vital that the interview process also evaluates the candidate's personal qualities to ensure the right cultural fit. And finding that fit is time well spent. It is this fit that leads to a productive resonance between the candidate and the rest of the executive team. At the end of the talent assessment process, you have a successful candidate who shares the organization's vision and values. It's as if the chosen candidate was destined to sit around that boardroom table and help the organization achieve its desired future. Part five, deal making. The deal making process starts with the first interview. Shaping an acceptable offer requires floating trial balloons throughout the assessment stage. By subtly approaching the offer early in the recruiting process, stumbling blocks and even deal damaging issues are identified and dealt with well before a formal offer is made. The key learning here is that a slow reveal is the most effective approach when it comes to making a deal. Part six, onboarding. Retaining top talent is no small feat. After all the effort and expense of acquiring a top performer, the last thing the hiring organization wants is for the new hire to abandon them for another suitor. But competition for the best and brightest is fierce. When it comes down to it, the most important thing the organization can do to keep competitors at bay is to honor all the promises made to the new hire while courting them, even the ones that weren't documented. When you're ready to find the best talent, period, let's talk. Visit us online at perrymartell.com or give us a call at 613-236-6995 extension 114 to begin your executive search.